is Jonathan from Spotahome London. Today I'm in Cricklewood. It's a residential neighborhood in northwest London. The nearest stations are Cricklewood with the National Rail Services and Wildsden Green with the Jubilee Line. This is a studio apartment on a first floor, and today I'm showing you all of it. So here we are. This is the studio. So that's the main door. And so firstly we have the kitchen area, and then we have the bedroom area on the left. So let's have a look. Here we have some fry pan spots or plates, glasses. But if you're gonna stay long time, probably you will need to bring your own kitchenware. So that's the sink. We have the washing machine and dryer, a small electric cooker, boiler and toaster, and also a small dining table. And here on the right we have ensuite bathroom. So we have the toilet and the heating rails on the left, and on the right we have the sink and the shower, which looks really good. It's in really good condition. So that's the ensuite bathroom. And well, we also have here the fridge and the freezer are brand new. The wardrobe. So just a regular wardrobe. And then we have the double bed. We have some storage space underneath. And here are chest of drawers. And here we have views to the back of the building and the neighborhood. So this is the whole room, so a studio room. That's all.
So that was the studio apartment in Cricklewood. As you have seen in the video, the studio looks good, it's in good condition, and it's beautifully appointed. The things that I like the most from the studio, it's just really bright, there's plenty of light coming in here, and you have your own private bathroom. The whole area here is really vibrant. You have everything you could need in your doorstep. You have shops, supermarkets, bars, restaurants, pubs, everything. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com, you will find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.